Across every industry, digital transformation and hybrid work are picking up speed. Applications are moving to the cloud faster than ever, and the proliferation of IoT devices have significantly increased the attack surface. That means the enterprise edge is undergoing the most significant transformation in history. Today's users are accessing sensitive data in the cloud from any location and device, often through untrusted connections. IoT devices pose an additional security risk as they cannot be easily secured. And as threats become more sophisticated and the security perimeter dissolves, traditional security models are becoming obsolete. It's time to reimagine security for today's cloud-powered world. Secure Access Service Edge, or SASE, does exactly that. It's a network architecture framework that delivers wide area network and security controls from the cloud directly to edge devices, without going through the data center. HPE Aruba Networking Unified SASE takes SASE to the next level, bringing together our industry-leading SD-WAN with our award-winning Security Service Edge, or SSE. To extend Zero Trust security controls to all people and devices, no matter from where they connect, whether campus, branch, home, or on the road. Let's take a closer look at four key use cases. Hybrid work is the new norm, and branch and remote workers require seamless, secure access to applications. VPNs give remote workers unrestricted access to the enterprise network, but they lack granular control and can introduce risks. And since most applications now reside in the cloud, directing application traffic to the data center is no longer practical. Zero Trust Network Access, or ZTNA, offers least privilege access principles with granular access controls at the application level based on user identity. More flexible and secure than traditional VPNs, it makes it easy to onboard third-party users with agent and agentless ZTNA. SASE also protects employees from web-based threats like ransomware, phishing, and malware. Secure Web Gateway protects users with advanced SSL inspection, URL filtering, content filtering, and DNS filtering in real time for improved security and compliance. As more organizations adopt cloud services, protecting cloud-based data is key. More sensitive data travels over unsecured links hosted outside the perimeter in sanctioned or unsanctioned cloud services. Cloud Access Security Broker, or CASB, lets organizations detect and prevent potential data breaches by monitoring and blocking unsafe data movements. It helps organizations discover shadow IT, enforce unified policies across platforms, and prevent data loss through controlled file uploads and downloads. SASE also helps modernize and secure network in-branch offices. Traditional MPLS architectures introduce latency and performance limitations when backhauling cloud traffic to the data center for security inspection. SASE eliminates this need and continuously monitors digital experience. SD-WAN enables organizations to easily connect branch offices to headquarters by combining MPLS, internet, 4G, 5G, and satellite links while intelligently steering traffic to the cloud. SD-WAN can even be deployed in cloud service providers, creating an end-to-end connection and enabling multi-cloud networking. Secure SD-WAN safeguards branch offices with a built-in next-generation firewall, enabling organizations to replace legacy firewalls. It also isolates IoT traffic from critical apps with fine-grained segmentation based on roles and identity. Moreover, Unified SASE is easy to deploy and centrally managed. It lets you accelerate your journey to SASE to meet the challenges of hybrid working, digital transformation, and IoT, while empowering your workforce and safeguarding sensitive information for today's dynamic modern workplace. To learn more, visit our website.